Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Find some help!
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here. We must keep moving.
Yeah.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. I wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, you know I got us in here. But I'll get us out. Whatever I'm.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now focus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
can't feel my fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Ugh!
Get up, brother!
Brother!